Yes, we're TA, we're waiting. We're taser unit.
What you say?
We need the taser unit here. We're TA.
They say he's got a knife and he's just stabbed
on. He's got a knife, but he's allowing you to go in and see the David Amess.
Mate, we've got to stick our instructions as well at the same time. We've got a taser unit 1 minute away. So we're going to go in and
take
the taser.
He's not right there.
He
can't go and stand at the door.
Can you show us, mate? Stay back there. Yeah? Here on the left.
You can go and stand at this door. Yeah, go on. You can see what's going on. You stand at the side.
Yeah? Mate, drop the knife.
Drop the knife down! Mate, drop that knife! Drop that knife! Drop the knife down! Mate, drop the knife! You can drop it! Mate, listen to me, drop the knife! Mate, drop no, it's it. Mate, drop the knife! Drop the knife! Mate, you can drop the knife! Listen to me, look, it's only gonna go one way. Just drop that knife. Please drop that knife for me, just drop
mate,
the knife.
We'll talk about it.
You don't wanna do this, okay?
Mate, just drop the knife.
You can do this.
Mate, taser.
Get that, taser. Mate, yeah, come on, on the floor now! Oh, on the floor!
Get it down!
Taser!
We got him,
right, search him.
Right, mate, at the moment, you're under arrest for murder. All right, would you like to say anything? Hey, mate, I'm not offensive. You do not mention when mentioned something which you later on in court. Anything you do say may be given as evidence. Do you understand me?
This now has stabbed. Man's name?
David Amess.
A-M-E-S-S. Yeah. Of course it is. It's been deceased.
Domestic or hate related in
terror.
Pardon?
Terror.
I'd say
hate, yeah.
On what basis? Racial, religious?
Religious, probably.